He reffed here last night. You don't see that very often. You also don't see players call for four minor penalties in a game. But that happened to Casey Cizikas last night, so we'll keep an eye on that relationship as this game moves along. Thompson, quick pass across for Beauvillier. Now it's Nelson in the near circle for the high slot for Thompson. Rebound alive for a moment, still free. Nelson couldn't get there, but it's held in by Thompson. Thompson moves back to the middle of the ice. Beauvillier over Nelson. He scores! Power play goal, Brock Nelson. Islanders grab the early lead.
You just got Brock Nelson has done such a good job out here, but the whole unit, watch Anders Lee. And that right there, that backhand saucer pass from Brock Nelson, that starts this whole thing up. And it's puck retrieval. They go in, they get on it, and they've got Anders Lee, big body in front, and really tough to move. They've got to be aware of him. Connor Hellebuck has to be aware of that big blue body in front of him.
Islanders back in a hurry. Jets trying to sneak and change anyway. Barzal leaves it. Pollock, the big blast right in and off the pads of Hellebuck. It's a 2-on-0 the other way. Ehlers and Kyle Connor. Connor scores! Islanders can't capitalize on an on-man rush at one end. Give up a 2-on-0 and a goal for Kyle Connor to tie the game.
And you look at the Islanders trying to get this shot. Ryan Pollock, we talked about his big blast. But how about the Jets taking advantage here, stretching the zone, recognizing that if you come off the bench, not much you can do to help in that situation. Connor Hellebuck had Ryan Pollock's shot and then a beautiful feed.
Adam Pellick shovels it down the boards. Palmieri for Pageau. Darts out in front. His pass to Bailey. The shot was there. The rebound. He scores! Josh Bailey follows up his own shot. He's got goals in back-to-back games. And the Islanders grab the lead back in the opening moments of the second.
And you see Pellick recognizing pressure up high. Just get it in deep. Let his forwards go to work. And then Pellick, you can see he's ready to jump in, but instead it's Josh Bailey who is persistent. He stays with it, gets his own rebound. He doesn't quite get a lot on that first shot, but he stays with it. Interesting, though, that first shot comes on the near side.
He went 18 games without a goal before scoring last night. Anders Lee with a shot. Ripped right on net and is saved by Hellebuck. Nelson, forced below the goal line for Beauvillier.
They sing the song for him? I can't hear.
Here's Nelson with a shot. Right there, they score! Anders Lee!
Been red hot. Anthony Beauvillier doing the hard work behind the net, and it seems like a no-look pass, but he does a good job of looking over his shoulder to the right before, so he knows he's there. And then Anders Lee, we talked about him there in that spot in the power play, but look at that, elevating the puck, making no mistake, and Butchie up in the toy department.
Blake Wheeler in a hurry to it, spilling down to the ice in a collision with Clutterbuck. He's now just getting back to his feet as this is handled by Scheifele, and DeMello to the net, top down in front, and they score! Blake Wheeler able to get it in the opening shift, 20 seconds into the third period, and the Jets are right back in the hockey game.
They come at them hard, and wave after wave, keep the puck in, and then it's puck retrieval. It's what the Islanders have been doing to them all night, and you can see the battle in front, too. Andy Green is there to try to box out in front of Varlamov. I'm wondering if this puck actually goes off of Scott Mayfield as he's trying to clear it. Might have gone off his right skate there.
Right.
Just a bouncing puck.
A little apologizing tap from Pageau on the leg of Derek Nansen, the linesman who's wearing that one. Here's Pageau. Pellick, wrist shot, save made, rebound, score! That's the second of the night for Josh Bailey, and the Islanders get a little insurance.
Struggled to score this season, gets one last night, gets two here.
It's a 5-on-4 because the net is empty, as they were scheduled to be playing 4-on-4 here. But Hellebuck on the bench, net empty on the other end. Cal Clutterbuck will take a shot at it. Bullseye! Islanders by 3 with 4:44 to go.
Well, it's hard work. We talked about it. It's getting that puck possession, puck retrieval off the faceoff. And then Cal Clutterbuck, good recognition that he has space. He's got to look up. He corrals the puck, gets control of it, looks up, recognizes that he's got time to go for it.
13 seconds to go. Toninato lost it. Thompson and Nelson come back. Toninato has the puck, centering feed. Thompson breaks it up. Final seconds run down. And the New York Islanders, another offensive outburst, take down the Jets 5.